are you doing?
What you always tell me to do?
Don't tell me what to do. The mud hole coming up to you. We were stuck for like 5 minutes last night. Stuck right there. Should I just book it forward?
Well, you can go kind of even around it more.
Yeah, right. That's where we got stuck.
I mean, around it.
Monument. She is. Look through to my window, my door. Babe, look. Completely done with the snow.
I wonder what the temperature is out here.
Probably right around 32, huh? Mm-hmm.
Maybe a little warmer.
Hmm?
Maybe a little warmer.
Seems like we're even closer down, huh? Makes me want.
somebody at the Sitka Park just the other day.
Really?
No, from like harm.
Oh, somebody you know.
Yeah. There was some weird guy there too. Looks like he cut his own hair, like very random. He was talking to the bushes, just really talking to them. I couldn't hear what he was saying, but just kept walking around the bushes, just looking at him, talking to him. We really watched the kids.
Right? It was like part of the bottom part of an inhaler. I was like, oh, food! Whoa, we were still in reverse. Gauge how steep it is on the video.
Our bike app would tell us the elevation.
Huh?
Mine would tell us the difference of elevation.
On your camera?
No, on my bike app.
Oh, your bike app. Yeah, we're pretty high up here. I don't know why they blocked this way off. This way was the steepest way. Smooth. put it in this. I'll go like this. No, it's warming them up. Look at this firewood. I mean, that's the way it goes.
Yeah.
Right, so where you go. Whenever you put low gear, you just go out or something, you can't stop.
Thank you.
Yep, this used to be muddy right here. Super muddy. I think we came that way.
And the snow?
Hmm? Yeah. Gravel right here where we just went through. That's a little thick gravel. What the fuck? You switched to 400. closed. I should have reset the trip to see how far back there we were.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure we're like maybe 4 or 5 miles. Not this one, but right up here. So yeah, we're out of the mud fur. Like we probably made it to the heavy tools right now. Just water. It's snowing a lot now. Mm-hmm. Picking up. Or does it look better on the sides?
I don't know.
It's faster to go this way. We have to go this way. That looks deep.
That's
though.
Pretty deep.
That's, geez.
You can't tell.
Uh-huh. So. It just wants to go by itself. Two rabbits on the way in there.